Happy Marvel Monday! Before I start and get into playing Marvel's Avengers, also let me welcome on in Master Anakin Skywalker. If you don't know Master Anakin Skywalker, let me quickly show you. With a shout out. They recently played Assassin's Creed Chronicles for 900 follower celebration. They're an absolute amazing person in the Twitch community.
Snap.
Always sending lots of love.
Pop, Rice Krispies.
And positive vibes. Just like how I learned from Master Anakin to do the same.
Take this back.
By lending my positive vibes, hyper energy, and love with the ability to steal hearts, Master Anakin Skywalker has his own messages of shall muster all force energy that is within Anakin's midichlorians to give me love and peace and continue my dreams and inspiring others. And at the start of this Marvel Monday, I got to finally watch and see Marvel's Eternals. So now that I did, I can update and do a tier list once again for, if I could find the one I did. I'm not sure how this works, but unless maybe I have to like log in. MCU movies. Bear with me on this. We're still trying to search up and figure this out. There was one I found, which included stuff, but there was also spoilers. But let me see something. Maybe it was. To be fair, I do kind of want to rank the Marvel series as well, so maybe I should do that too. What does this include? Oh wait, that's better. Let's move this. Also, by the way, do not worry, I do not plan to spoil anything. Wait, what? They included stuff that hasn't even released yet. How am I supposed to? I mean, they would obviously go not yet watched. I hope everyone else is having a marvelous Marvel Monday. Special shout out to some recent followers too. Thank you so much to Shinobi Shi and Mimao Chan for following, and Blur Cyrus, and also from my Hollow Knight stream on Saturday. After making a new friend, Dark Magician Girl, follow me. If you don't know Dark Magician Girl, I raided them after my Hollow Knight holiday stream.
Car waiting at vaccinating from rabies, and worry if he's gonna lash out and beat a new people. What? Koh says, don't apologize. Oh my god, I don't know if I can help it. Oh, it's a desire open. Spinem, Spider-Man's arc enemy. Nice!
Spider-Man's awesome.
Kabreki, it's, I rate it 5 out of 7. Look it up, it's a meme. Oh, what? How could there be so many rating memes? The one I know is,
oh,
it's
what?
8 out of 8, mate. That's the one I know. That's a meme.
What? Oh, tarot card reading? Because Dark Magician Girl does tarot card readings. It's this. No. Wait, I don't like the way they call it. Is remote play okay? May I minimize it for now? Also, look, Genshin Wrench and Impact ad. I forget what it looked like. No. Can I? Is it like the one I remember is the one I did? Also, go away, Ed. I don't. Oh. Where is the one I did? Recent? Wait, let's try this. Wait, can I edit it? S. Legendary. Legend. All time watch. All the. A tier. Great rewatch. Right. Enjoyable with really good, good. It was all right. B. Really good. I like this one better. C. Good. D. It's all right. And then with this, I can also re-rank them again. Starting in order. And also include the shows too. Here's, okay, so start. Iron Man 1, legendary. Iron Man 2, a great, enjoyable movie with great rewatchability. Incredible Hulk, A as well. Actually, you know what? Yeah, A. That's what I had last time. I don't think I want to change it too much. And then, was it add? And then I had, where's Captain America First Avenger? Winter Soldier, there's Thor. Thor, go up there. I enjoyed First Thor, like these started. Set the bar. Where is Captain America First Avenger? That's Winter Soldier. I see Civil War, but where's First Avenger? They didn't even... Oh wait, there it is. Avengers 1. Iron Man 3 was... No! Iron Man 3 was there. Black Widow was... There. Thor Dark World was... there too. From what I remember. Avengers Age of Ultron was A, right? Ant-Man was legendary. Captain America Winter Soldier Legendary. S. Both Guardians of the Galaxy. What is that? I forget where I put Captain Marvel. Wait, maybe I... Whoa. Let's reopen it, I guess. Alright, so, yeah. Oh yeah, it's okay. Captain Marvel was A. And Doctor Strange was up there as Captain America. Captain America Civil War was here. It's right there, ahead of Iron Man 1. Black Panther was put there between Winter Soldier and First Avenger. Spider-Man Homecoming. Mwah. No Way Home. Mwah. Ah. Shang-Chi. Mwah. Avengers Infinity War, Avengers Endgame, Thor Ragnarok. Let's put it there. Mwah. All right. Oh yeah, Ant-Man and Wasp. Mwah. Wait, is that right? No. Wait, no. Ant-Man and Wasp was A. Mwah. Sorry. Oh, yeah, and Spider-Man Far From Home. Mwah. Hey. Yes, okay. Now, Eternals. Alright, so Eternals is pretty good. I really enjoyed it. It had some good funny moments. It had some really nice action scenes. The powers were cool. The special effects and the costumes were nice. The characters and the actors all were pretty nice, and like it had like a family vibe to them all, similar to Guardians. But when it finished, I kind of just made me wanting more. But I'm not sure if it's like legendary status yet. I need to see more of the Eternals first before I determine that. So the ranking could change, but how about, I'd say Eternals was at least, A, I'm gonna put it A. A tier, and somebody here with Captain Marvel, because like they were powerful characters, like similar to Captain Marvel. Like they were, the Eternals are like really strong contenders. And they're technically the first people. Like I won't go in too much. From what we know from trailers, the Eternals are the earliest, very first like superheroes in the MCU's universe. They've been watching and living amongst humanity on Earth for like a millennia ages, because they're like immortal, eternal. Eternally there. I was eternally grateful and gratitude. I'm glad I got to watch and see everything Marvel related throughout this year. Because now that I ranked all the MCU movies, let's now add and talk about the shows. Starting with the first MCU show, WandaVision. WandaVision was... okay, hold on. Be right back. Intermission.